Welcome to the 17th Church of Christ Scientist Chicago for today's Dame Myra Hess Memorial Concert Broadcast. This free weekly series, inspired by the concerts organized by Dame Myra Hess in World War II London, was started in Chicago in 1977 by Al Booth, founder of the International Music Foundation, and now is managed by the Foundation's Executive Director, Mark Riggleman. Today's concert is made possible through the generous support from the Paul M. Angel Family Foundation, the Ann and Gordon Getty Foundation, the National Endowment for the Arts, and the Illinois Arts Council. And today's broadcast is sponsored in part by the Admiral at the Lake Senior Living Community. Join us right now for a live video of this performance on WFMT's Facebook and YouTube channels. And today's guest is pianist Hazel Friedman, who will be performing music of César Franck, Franz Liszt, and Robert Schumann, along with Chicago composer Robert Musczynski. We'll begin with the Prelude, Choral, and Fugue by César Franck, followed by Robert Schumann's Widmung, arranged by Franz Liszt. Following the Schumann, music of Liszt, the Transcendental Etude No. 12, known as Chasse-Neige, and finally, Desperate Measures, Opus 48, the Paganini Variations, music from 1996, by Chicago composer Robert Musczynski. And here now is pianist Hazel Friedman to begin the program with the Prelude, Choral, and Fugue by César Franck.
Thank you.
César Franck's Prelude, Chorale, and Fugue, performed by pianist Hazel Friedman, our guest this afternoon at the Dame Myra Hess Memorial Concert. We are live from the 17th Church of Christ Scientist Chicago on Classical WFMT and WFMT.com. You can also visit us on our Facebook and YouTube channels. David Schwann, your host for this afternoon's broadcast. We have more to come, of course. Music by Robert Schumann, arranged by Franz Liszt. Also music by Franz Liszt. And the program will close with Desperate Measures, inspired by the music of Paganini by Robert Musinski. That's still to come. Miss Friedman made her orchestral debut with the San Diego Symphony at Copley Music Hall at the age of 17 and is an avid collaborative musician as well. She's back on stage now to perform music of Robert Schumann, Widmung, arranged by Franz Liszt.
Thank you.
Robert Schumann's Widmung, arranged by Franz Liszt and performed by Hazel Friedman. Next, we have music by Franz Liszt, the Transcendental Etude No. 12, known as Chasse-Neige.
Thank you.
Franz Liszt's Transcendental Etude No. 12, known as Schafsnage, performed by pianist Hazel Friedman. Our final music on this afternoon's program comes from Chicago composer Robert Musinski, Desperate Measures, Opus 48. Desperate Measures, Opus 48, music by Robert Mushinsky, and inspired by the Caprice No. 24 of Niccolo Paganini. Hazel Friedman, the pianist, and our guest this afternoon at the Dame Myra Hess Memorial Concert, live from the 17th Church of Christ Scientists, Chicago. Ms. Friedman received her bachelor's degree in piano performance from Northwestern University's Beenan School of Music, and this June, next month, in fact, she will complete her master's degree in piano performance from the Royal Danish Academy of Music in Copenhagen, Denmark. And last year, she was invited to be a recording artist for the Chopin Project, a showcase of local pianists performing music of Frederick Chopin, specifically etudes, on one-of-a-kind Danish-designed pianos. And we hope you've enjoyed today's Dame Myra Hess Memorial Concert, presented live from the 17th Church of Christ Scientists, Chicago, at 55 East Wacker Drive. Tune in Classical WFMT next Wednesday at 12:15, or you can watch a live video of the performance on WFMT's Facebook and YouTube channels. For upcoming Dame Myra Hess artists and programs, please go to the IMF website at imfchicago.org. Today's broadcast was sponsored in part by the Admiral at the Lake Senior Living Community. Our engineer is Eric Arunas. Our video producer is Max Lebien, and this is David Schwann, your host for these broadcasts. Thank you for joining us. Have a good afternoon, and goodbye for now from the 17th Church of Christ Scientist in Chicago.